Boston Celtics just beat the Atlanta Hawks on Monday, part of a five-game winning streak for the Seas. They've won 8 of 9, but no Trae Young for Atlanta on Friday, no Jaylen Brown, no Gordon Hayward for Boston in this one. Hawks led by 1 at halftime. Jason Tatum banking in a 3-ball. He had 7 triples in the ball game. Kemba Walker, 15 points, 6 rebounds, 6 assists, and Tatum made it 8 straight games of at least 20 points. He had 32 in the contest as Boston pushes the lead to 14. But in the fourth, Atlanta battling back, down by 9. Kevin Huerter driving and getting it up off the glass and in. John Collins had 30 points and 10 rebounds. Collins or Young have led Atlanta in scoring in 13 consecutive games now. Nice little play right there. Huerter finding Collins for the dunk. Time winding down. Hawks down by 3. Huerter missing a 3. Rebound tapped out to Brandon Goodwin. Wasn't good, and it wasn't a win for the Hawks. They go down 112-107 to the Celtics.
Couple of All-Stars doing battle in Salt Lake. Team Giannis's Donovan Mitchell going up against Team LeBron's Damian Lillard. And folks, if you've been living under a rock, let me catch you up. Damian Lillard, well, he's been on fire, pulling up way outside, knocking down a 3, and then Lillard again, defenders draped all over him, 3, no problem. Then Lillard drives in, working his way past the defense and through the defense and around the defense. He had 27 points in the half. Trevor Ariza drives in and misses the floater here, and he takes his frustration out on the ref, and that's not a good idea. He's thrown out of the game, and after the Ariza ejection, Portland is down to 7 players available. They did lead by 14 at the half, 72-58. In the third quarter, Juan Morgan missed an alley-oop, but Mike Conley gets it to Joe Ingles for the 3, and that's even better. Utah now back up 86-85. Damian Lillard pulling up for a 3 in the fourth quarter of this thing with just under a minute 30 to go. Get 42 points, 6 rebounds, 6 assists. That tied it at 112. Now on the other end, Donovan Mitchell drives and gets the layup. He had 16 points, 7 assists, 6 rebounds. Utah goes up by 2. On the next possession, Damian Lillard drives to the rim. Rudy Gobert blocks the shot. He's not called for goaltending. This is not reviewable, but you can see clearly that that one had already come off the glass when Rudy Gobert got his big mitts on it. Now, Bogdan Bogdanovic makes 1 of 2 free throws. Portland still with a chance. Caleb Swanigan, a shot to tie the game, but it doesn't go down, and Utah gets the victory. Obviously, Damian Lillard not happy. Butler sitting this one out with a shoulder injury as the Miami Heat visit the Sacramento Kings. We get you started with first quarter action, and no surprising, the speedy De'Aaron Fox has a runner. Boy, that was a short shot. Sacramento up 11-3 early on. Duncan Robinson lobbing it up to BAM on Adebayo, who gets the two-handed slam there. Later in the second, it's Bogdan Bogdanovic knocking down a corner three-pointer. Just got a gorgeous shot. Then Bogdanovic again for 3. If you got that shot, you better use it. He had 5 three-pointers in the first half. He finished with 23 points in the game. Sacramento up by 2 at the half. Second half, De'Aaron Fox steal, fast break. De'Aaron Fox is just unstoppable. 16 points, 8 assists in the game, and all that speed. Bam Adebayo again coming in for the crush from the air. 26 points and 7 rebounds on the game. Buddy Hield finds Nemanja Bjelica for the deep three-pointer. Then it's Fox finding Hield for the 3, and Sacramento starting to expand that lead. They go on to win it comfortably. Final score 105-97.
There is no place like home, especially for the Philadelphia 76ers, who are 22-2 in Philly this season, 9-19 on the road, including getting swept on a 4-game road trip that they just finished up. But they're taking on the Memphis Grizzlies at home. And Joel Embiid knocking down a 3. He was on his way to a good game. 10 boards, 10 points in 16 minutes the first half. Sat out the second half with neck stiffness. Maybe from watching Ben Simmons rise up for a slam like that one right there. Meanwhile, Ja Morant and the Grizzlies, a game over 500, 8th in the West. Ja getting to the rack, and Embiid didn't even try to reject that attempt. and Simmons gets to the bucket one more time. They are just at their best when Simmons is working downhill. Look at that hanging hit right there. 22 points in the ball game. Philly led 58-44 at halftime. Then Simmons going between the legs to dump it behind him to Tobias Harris for three. Simmons also had 10 dimes. And then Furkan Korkmaz was going off for a career-high 34 points, 7 triples, and just like that, Philly gets back to its winning ways at home, 119-107.